Hey guys, and welcome to today's episode of Me Plus Everything. If you are new here, welcome. Happy 2020 to you. If you are a radio subscriber, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching, and happy 2020 to you as well. It's 2020. It's been forever. Merry late Christmas. Happy late Thanksgiving to you. I know it's been a while since I got my, since I uploaded a mukbang video and just kind of talked to you guys. So that's what we're gonna do today. It's just gonna be a very chilled, layback, relaxed video. It's gonna be kind of long. I will try to keep it as short as possible, but you know, I like to talk a lot, okay? But yeah, it's just kind of a catch-up video to start off the new year, and yeah, I'm gonna be cooking and talking to you guys at the same time. So if you guys are down for this, go ahead, keep watching, grab something to eat with me, and let's get started. Okay, you guys, so before I get into all the spiel about, you know, what's been going on with me, today I'm gonna be making a stringy cheese with fried chicken. I've been seeing people eat this, and it looks amazing. I got this recipe from Zach Choi, which he is a YouTuber. He's also a YouTuber. He does YouTube ASMR videos. So if you guys have not heard of him, go ahead and check him out. I will leave a link in the description box down below. But okay, let's go ahead and get started. I got this new little portable stove here for Christmas. Thank you, Bruce. Okay, so I'm gonna try. Okay, let's just turn this on. It's on. All right. Can you guys see that it's on? Okay. So, let's see. There was also a recipe kind of similar to this, and they said that so here I have some mashed potatoes, or some potatoes that's already been cooked, ready to go. And they recommend using a ricer, but I don't have a ricer, so we're just gonna improvise, okay? So let's just, nope, never mind, that's not gonna work either. You know what? We are just going to, that didn't work. We're just gonna mash it. How about that? We'll just put everything in here. And we are going to mash it. Let's turn this lower. Because I don't have a potato ricer. And I didn't even know what that was. To begin with. I hope you guys can see. So I'm just kind of mashing. Oops. This is all improvising, you guys. I thought that little strainer thing would work, but I guess not. Okay, so I just turned it off. Let's turn it back on. Okay. Are you on? Yes. So the heat is on low right now. And okay, so it's kind of smashed or mashed. Is that smash or mash? One or the other. So we are going to put a stick of butter. You know what? I think I'm just gonna use all the potato. Let's just use all the potato. Cause I was just kind of eyeballing this recipe. So we shall see how it turns out. You guys, this is my first time doing this, so wish me luck. Let's go ahead and put in a stick of butter. That's what it calls for, a stick of butter. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I don't like this. Let's use a different one. Okay, so I'm also gonna add 3/4 of heavy whipping cream. Okay. And it said, or the recipe says to just, okay, this thing is like, the recipe says to just keep stirring and then it'll eventually thicken. So let's just, I really hope I'm doing this right. Because this looks like a lot of heavy whipping cream right now. But we'll see. But anyways, okay, you guys. So what have you been up to? Leave it in the comment section down below. Me, okay, let's just, there's been so much. Okay, so, you know, we just had the holidays and, well, first of all, it was Thanksgiving and then Christmas, of course. Oh my gosh, I have to show you guys the Thanksgiving feast that we did this year. It was a legit feast. Like, no kidding, it was a legit feast. I will insert pictures somewhere. We did a seafood boil this year, which was definitely very different, but I've been seeing it all around Facebook. I've been just seeing it float around Facebook from these Facebook like food groups that I follow, and I'm just like, I was like, dude, I need to do this. We need to do this. Okay, so I think, sorry, I'm gonna be like in and out of talking and cooking this. Woo, this is definitely a workout, you guys. So it said you kind of want to make sure that the potato gets kind of thick itself first and then add the cheese, but we'll just, oh, it is getting kind of thick. So you guys, I have fresh mozzarella, freshly grated mozzarella cheese. And then I also have freshly grated Gruyere cheese. I don't know how to pronounce that. Ooh, so it is thickening up. So let's go ahead and put in the mozzarella cheese. Let's just put in a little bit first. And then we'll also do the same for the Gruyere. I don't know. I'm not that fancy. Ooh, it is starting to boil right now. So let's keep stirring. Okay, this is making me hot. My makeup is gonna smear, you guys. Ooh, okay. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, sorry, I'm getting too excited. Let's add some more. Or all of it, I should say. Oh, the rest of the cheese. Okay, this is a lot of cheese just for myself, but you know what? It's okay. OMG. Dude, this looks amazing. But it's a workout. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is, oh my gosh. I cannot wait to eat this. I am so excited right now. I hope it's good. So it is kind of chunky because I didn't have that ricer thing that it calls for, but you guys, can we just do that again? Watch. Oh my gosh. Stringy cheese, this is what it is. I'm so excited right now. Okay, I think it's done. I mean, oh my gosh, I'm so excited right now. Ooh, if I had some corn, oh my God. Okay, I think we're done. So let's turn this off. Oh my God, you guys. Ooh, I hope this is good. Let's just try a little bit. Oh my God, okay. All right, you know what? Let's have our first bite, okay? I am too excited. Okay, so what you do is you take your chicken, right? Take your chicken, and you just dip it in there and then you eat it. Oh, I'm so excited, you guys. Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be hot. Okay. You know what? First bite. Happy New Year's, you guys. This is off, right? It's off. Okay, let's just. Oh my God. Oh my God. You guys. Oh my gosh. I don't think I can ever eat chicken by itself ever again. Dude, I wish you guys can try this right now. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Mmm. This is so unhealthy. Okay, first of all, let's just say, I don't even like to eat like a whole chicken, you know, like with the skin and everything like this, but today I will. Oh my God, this is just amazing. And it's not, oh my God, you know what? Let me just shut up. You guys, please try this. Please try it. It is, it's amazing. Let's go in for another one. I will say that you can taste a lot of the potato. Maybe I put too much potatoes, but it's not that bad. First of all, I love potatoes, so I don't really mind it. But I just wish it tasted more of the, like the cheese. I can't really taste the cheese. You get the cheese stringiness, but don't really taste the cheese. Oh my gosh. Oh, first meal of the day too, okay. This is so bomb. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I can't. You guys, this is so good. Please try this, okay? Just try it. You don't have to make as much as I do, or as I did. Oh. But you need to try it. I will leave the ingredients down below. Also a link to his recipe video. Okay, I got some kimchi on the side. Let's just kind of change it up for a little bit. Change up the flavor. So So it's not, you know what I didn't do? I didn't add salt. So it is a little plain, but it's okay. Oh my God, this is just so good. Oh gosh. Okay, it's not stringy anymore, but oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, I'm sorry. Last bite, okay? And then we'll get to talking. I'm so happy right now. You guys, you don't even know. Okay. So Thanksgiving was really fun. It was really good. It was different. I loved it. Christmas was good too. Got a bunch of gifts that I asked for, which was good. I have been watching Naruto. I say Naruto. And I know some of you guys are like, what? You just started? First of all, I started like, I want to say October? No. Maybe like no, beginning of November, I think. And I started from the very beginning. Like Naruto, not even Naruto Shippuden. It's just Naruto. I started from there. And now I'm like episode 200 something in Naruto Shippuden. Whoever is Naruto fans, I get it. I get it, okay? Yes, I'm a fan. And so that's what I've been doing, you guys, is watching Naruto. Honestly, when you, I don't know if you've ever binge watched a series, but when you binge watch a show, that is all you do, like legit, with your life. And me, that's literally all I did, and I'm still doing. Is watching Naruto every single day. And I'm just like, I've gotten to the point where I'm almost like, I just want to watch this show and get it over with so I can move on with life and like have something else to do and do something else, because right now my life is Naruto, which is kind of sad. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing, Naruto. Oh, and then I've also gotten into like doing nails, like fake nails, press-on nails. Oh, I got some hot sauce here, you guys. Let's eat it with some hot sauce. Eat chicken with hot sauce. I don't want to get it in there, so let's just use this. Okay, so you guys, I had this like whole plan about today's video that I was gonna cook this and I was gonna talk about this, talk about that, da, 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 but honestly right now because I'm starving and this is my first meal of the day. And this tastes so bomb right now. I think I'm just gonna eat. And you guys are probably wondering why I'm doing the mukbang like here instead of my normal place. Well, because this little portable thingy, stove, you're supposed to use it in like a well-ventilated area. And when I do my actual videos where it's like super up close, it's on a wooden table. It's also in like a very small and tiny room. So I'm like, no, I don't want to do it there. Technically, you're not even supposed to use these things indoors, but I've seen so many people use it. You just have to know how to, like, you know, use it, put it away, turn it off correctly, blah, blah, blah. But you guys, okay. One thing that I am starting new, like literally tomorrow. Today is Sunday, Monday, I'm starting a fitness journey, okay? And I'm gonna bring you guys along. I'm getting married this year, you guys, in August. Oh my God, so exciting. So scary too. But we're doing the American wedding. I know you guys are probably confused if you've seen my other videos, like, what? Didn't you guys already get married? But yes, that was the Hmong wedding. Now, we're gonna do the American wedding. And I clearly have gained some weight, okay? From like last year, from my Hmong wedding, I've gained some weight. And I need to shed some pounds for my wedding. Also too, we are going to Cancun in March. So I need to, you know, get that beach bod ready for Cancun. We're gonna go for a bachelorette co-ed trip. So yeah, hopefully it'll be fun. We're gonna go on an all-inclusive resort. Yeah, so maybe I'll vlog when we go. Not too much, but just a little bit. But yeah, back to the fitness journey. My brother, Bruce, who you guys have seen in my other videos, you know, the muscular one that's always flexing and shit, he's gonna be training me and my fiance. So, this is starting to taste like mashed potatoes. You know, I'm gonna heat it up again. Cause it's not as stringy anymore. I want it to be stringy. It's just like getting thick like mashed potatoes now, you see? So, so anyways, he's gonna train us, and yeah, so this is like my last official like meal before I go on a freaking strict diet. Wish me luck. Honestly, I think I could do it. I'm the type of person that when I actually like, when I put my mind to it, then I can do it. I mean, I think anybody can, but you know, it's just harder for some people. So that's that. Go and follow me. Well, go and follow me on Facebook and Instagram. If you are not, it's just me plus everything. Go and follow me there. I post more, and you guys will get to see, like, you know, more daily stuff about me. I'll probably be posting my fitness journey on there too. But yeah, so go and do that. What else? Oh my god, this is like not sweet anymore. Okay, I think I know what to do different next time. I need to add some salt, and then add more cheese or add less potatoes. I don't know, but boy, this bomb. Yummy. What else? I found my wedding dress. That will be another video. I won't share, show you guys my wedding dress, obviously. But, I won't show you guys my wedding dress, obviously. But I do have a wedding dress story that I think it's pretty cool and, you know, worth telling. So that'll be in another video. Yeah, you guys, my goals this year are, you know, it's just, I need to continue making videos for you guys. I need to make more recipe videos. Honestly, I'm gonna be real honest with you guys. It's really hard. It's hard because right now I have a full-time job, 8 to 5, every single day, Monday through Friday. And, you know, you just kind of lose motivation. Especially, you know, when you're going to work and then you come back home. And I live in Minnesota where it's dark right now in the wintertime. It's dark at 4:30 or 4 o'clock. And, you know, you get home and then you just get so tired. And then you just don't want to set up and da-da-da. And I know it's no excuses because I know people out there, or I know that there are people out there who has a full-time job and still does YouTube on a daily. And you know what? I praise or applaud you guys for that because I don't know how you do it. It's crazy. Like, it's just work, 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 work. And I just feel like I value my free time, you know. I don't know, I'm not trying to make excuses, you guys. Honestly, I love YouTube. I want to do YouTube, that's why I'm on here. It's just, you know, it can be difficult sometimes, and right now I'm not making any money. I'm not getting anything from it. Yeah, I'm just doing it because I want to do it. And yeah, it's just, you know, it's hard to find the motivation. But at the end of the day, I think to myself, what do you want to do? Is this what you want to do? If you want to do it, then you got to continue to pursue it. And don't give up on it. I've been listening to video influencers. They have been keeping me, you know, updated and just keeping me motivated to just continue to be consistent. So yeah. So I still have part three of Vegas coming out for you guys. I promise 2020 will be much better. I don't know how much better because of this fitness thingy that I'm doing, but I will try my best, okay, you guys? I have so many more ideas. It's just, you know, I need to find a way to get off of my ass. First of all, what I need to do is finish Naruto. Once after I'm done with Naruto, I think I'll be fine and I'll be ready. Sometimes I kind of wish I never started. Cause I'm just like, oh my God, that's all I do right now, dude. Okay, you know what? You know what I should do? I should just make a video one of these days and just go on a rant or talk about Naruto. If you think, or if you agree with that, if you are a Naruto fan, or if you don't know anything about Naruto, or if you just want to hear me talk about Naruto, leave a comment down below. Just say Naruto. And I will make a video. Cheers. Oh, okay. I think I'm done after this because this is making me really sleepy right now. I need that potato. Let's put some hot sauce on here. It looks like ice cream. Jang. Oh, and then also too, I bought myself a new microphone. I got myself a Yeti. Yeah, the blue Yeti, but it's actually red, but it's called blue. And so I want to do more ASMR videos. If you guys don't know what ASMR is, Google it. It's like this long ass term, but ASMR is short for that. And I want to start doing that more just because it's, I don't know. I love watching ASMR videos. I love the sound from people eating. And just tapping, you know, certain things. So I want to get into that this year. If you've made it this far into the video, thank you so much. You are a trooper. But before I go, what was the first video of mine that you saw that made you subscribe to my channel? And if you're not subscribed yet, you still could. You just gotta click this little button right here. You know, right there. And, yeah, then you'll be subscribed. Oh, also too, don't forget to turn on the bell notification icon so it will notify you every single time I come out with a new video. But all right, you guys, I'm gonna take one last bite for you and we are gonna end the video here. I feel like I still have so much more to talk about, but I just can't think of anything right now because I'm like having food coma. All right, you guys, so that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I know I already said this, but if you have not yet subscribed, please do right there down below. If you have, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.